Student athletes are known for their busy schedules, but there are other students that have just as busy schedules as them, like theater students.
I would say I spend about 24 hours, give or take, in the theater. When you look at it, as we have 19 hours a week for rehearsal, and then we also, as a theater major or minor, or honestly anyone can do it, you can do the scholarship program, whereas you do 4 hours a week to get scholarship money. And so whether that's doing costumes or sets or painting or all that jazz, you do 4 hours a week. Tech Week as a whole, for those that don't know, Tech Week is the week leading up to the show, and you have rehearsal usually about like 6 to 11:30, 12. But like those late nights and that week are very stressful for like the students in particular, because we have to go to class the next morning and still manage to do our homework and all that.
Although it takes up a lot of their time, they love to do the work.
My favorite thing about the theater program would have to be the fact that it's so small, which like probably sounds weird, but like it's just like it's such like a tight-knit little family, and like we've all gotten so close. But I also, like, as an individual, I love the fact that it's small, because the professors and directors, they look at students more as individuals than a group and really focus in on what that student needs to succeed and what they want to do in the future in regards to theater.
Eli Garmon, UFTV.